So today I am back with another lit music reaction. So today I have Nadia Nakai featuring Vic Mensa, and the name of the track is titled Practice. So this is my first official reaction to Nadia Nakai. I know her music. I've listened to some of her tracks like Nah Mean, like Naked and so on. I liked her album. Naked, nah? Yeah, I think it's Naked. I like her album. Her album had a couple of fire tracks in there. So yeah, this is a new song which dropped like yesterday, if I'm not mistaken, dropped yesterday. So I'm gonna listen to this track and tell y'all if it's a banger or if it's not a banger. But I mean, Nadia Nakai is one of the coldest hip hop females in SA. I put her at the top next to Rouge, next to Gigi LeMain, Muzli, and so on, Boity, and so on and so forth. So she's one of the coldest, females in the rap game. She could hold her own. She got the bars, she got the flow, she got the vibes, So without further more to do, let's get on with this track. But before we do that, don't forget to do the most important thing that I always stress about in every single video, which is liking, subscribing, commenting, sharing this video with your friends, family, their friends, family, Road to 100 subs. We're gonna get there slowly but surely. And also, if I could please follow me on all my social media platforms, Twitter, Instagram. The links of those will be in the description box below. So just go to the description box, click on those links, follow the boy, and I'll follow back. But without further more ado, let's get on with this track. Nadia Nakai featuring Vic Mensa. Name of the song is Practice. Let's get it. Brother.
Pull up in that moon, that's the force. Too much homie in there, but they can't ignore us. I'm gon' pull up in my gang of bitches. Other side is scandalous. Just hit the club, be ballin' in the courts. Don't get any closer, I'm a savage. Booty way too bigger than your stats. Harder in the closet, cause I'm banned. Disrespectful, they don't get it, that's just practice. You can't get the coochie cause you average. When I die, it's gonna be blue.
You can't get the coochie cause you average, bro. You average, like she said on I forgot which track it was, but there was one track where she's like, the only way that you can get this coochie is if your account is on your belly. So right now she's just reiterating and saying you can't get it cause you average, bro. She doesn't want no average ass nigga. Like she doesn't want no sorry. She doesn't want no average ass nigga, you know? Can't be average to get it. Honey, keep that coochie away because it smells like catfish. Bro, that shit stank. What she's trying to tell you is that that shit stank. Get that shit away.
When I die, it's gonna be you reaching that casket. I swear to God, I got that coochie just a flash. Honey, keep your distance because that coochie smell like catfish. I just cannot stand it. They talk too much, I guess I'm quick to get to acting. If they in box, I get them walking like a passage. You with the walk, I'm really different with the language. The only thing I talk is money talk, I understand.
mic and get the flow in like shit. I'm the type to cuff a nigga, have him stuck on the leash, pull up in that room, that's a Taurus. Too much homie in the hood, they can't ignore us. I'm gon' pull up in my gang of bitches, other side is scandalous. Hit the club, we ballin' in the courts. Don't get any closer, I'm a savage. Booty way too bigger than your stats. Prada in the closet, cause I'm banned. Disrespectful, they don't get it, that's just cracks.
Now, yeah, you know they ain't got nada on ya. If that pussy timeless, might put a paddock on ya. I'm a cold ass nigga, I know where Patagonia. I know I got you red hot like any California. It get chilly on my block, they clap it like they know ya. Stupid, thick waist, slim, and she like a soldier. I got it going down, dog, no vinyasa yoga. Niggas running out of options, y'all could not be broker. Ay, Joburg, what it do, Joburg, what it does. Kill, fill, what's up, me and Kevin Plug. On a 1942, you dub. I get who we love, see me in a crew, she choosing love. I got blue sleeve and my new D's. We call it Uchi, got a new team. With a boom D, like Cali Uchi's. Left cheek, right cheek, like shit. I fly, I'm telling, stay, I might stay a whole week. She fucked me 12 times, but I'm not the police.
Pull up in that room, that's a Taurus. Too much homie in the hood, they can't ignore us. I'm gon' pull up in my gang of bitches, other side is scandalous. Hit the club, we ballin' in the courts. Don't get any closer, I'm a savage. Booty way too bigger than your stats. Prada in the closet, cause I'm banned. Disrespectful, they don't get it, that's just cracks.
That, ladies and gentlemen, concludes my reaction to Naughty and Akai's latest track titled Practice featuring Vic Mensa. My overall thoughts, fire. Like, I knew Naughty and Akai was gonna bring the bars, you know. I knew she was gonna do what she always does on a track, you know, bring the bars, bring the flow, just bring the vibes on this track, you know. Vic Mensa, was actually my first time ever hearing him, you know. I think, you know, he also got the bars, you know, but I feel like he is also one of those rappers that I need to listen to a lot more in order to get accustomed to his way of rapping, to his music. You know, he's not a type of artist or rapper that will just catch me on the first go, you know. I might have to listen to his chat a couple of more times in order to get accustomed to it, you know. But that brings me to the end of this reaction, you know. Thank you for watching this video. Thank you for subscribing, liking, commenting, sharing, following me on all my social media, which is in the link in the description box below, you know. And if there's any other track that you want me to react to, just write it down in the comments section below and I'll get to it. But this is me, MK_RSA, signing out.